Fashion Friday. This week's episode is going to be about New York Fashion Week. If you didn't catch last week's Fashion Friday, go ahead and check it out. I was in New York for New York Fashion Week, and I had the opportunity to go backstage at the Wayne Fashion Show. And I also had the opportunity to go backstage at the Lorick Fashion Show. So last week was Wayne, and this week I'm going to be telling you a little bit about the Lorick Fashion Show. I do want to mention one thing. The Lorick Fashion Show is actually not a fashion show where the models walk up and down the runway. It's called a presentation. And what that is just means that the models stand there and they're basically like mannequins. So they stand there and display the clothes for a certain amount of time. And it's very, very interesting. It's just different from the typical walk down the runway fashion show. So I'm going to show you the makeup look that the key makeup artist created with the fashion designer, and just show you all the products that were used on the models. I'm gonna show you all the clothes and all of that fun stuff. It's really exciting to go backstage at a fashion show because it gets so chaotic, and it's really cool. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Is the hair side, and over here is the makeup side. Ooh, they're doing airbrush. Let's take a peek at that. Oh, look at that.
Airbrush. So basically spraying the makeup on your face. I know it tickles, huh? 6 months. Make me look skinny on the video, that's all I'm saying. Get ready, has a little bit of bronze. We want those cheeks to pop, just right at the apple of the cheeks, and we'll do a little bit of color. We want our newest color, Peony. It is our time.
Did the makeup designer tell you this is exactly how she wanted, or was it something that you two both came up together?
The clothing designer wanted to do something basically light and flowy, and her clothes are all inspired by girls just walking outside the farm. So we figured what better way to do that than like a dusty kind of sun-kissed look. That happens when you walk around in a dusty farm, I guess.
And is this inspired by any kind of time period?
No, I wish I could say it was. Not that I know. I guess like now, modern day girls now just getting up and doing their farm work. As we all do, please.
This is the layout of the face. We have the blush and the lips and the eyes. Obviously, you guys know what an eye looks like. Okay, cool. Very cool. Inside peek.
Oh,